space, yeah. Hold up. Get right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad bitches, fuck up, then dismiss them. Bang. I ain't really here to take no pictures. Yo, what's going on, guys? Back with another video, and today I'm gonna show you guys two very easy ways to get free money in NHL 22 during this EA Play period, as we can take advantage of the time that we have to make very easy money. So let's get into it. So first off, all you have to do is sell every player and every jersey you have. All you have to do is put your players in your trade pile, compare their prices from there, as there's not a lot on the market, which makes it much easier and much quicker to put things on the market. And as you see from my sold items, all players go for above 2k, and jerseys go for around 1k each. So I've gotten a lot of money just from selling everything, and I think it's a very easy way, which people aren't using because there's a very low demand and low supply of a lot of cards. So there's not much on the market which you can put them for a higher rate, and for the next 2-3 days during this EA Play period, people are going to be buying those for those team building sets, especially those big guys with a lot of coins, all those YouTubers who have millions of coins and have the game like on full trial now. So it's a great way to get money. As you see, I've sold a lot of 80s, 79s, 81s, 82s for above 2k, so it's very easy to get money at this time, and that's step number one to get money in NHL 22. Secondly, with most people playing games, you can go on the market and get some steals, such as what I got, a lot of 80s for 950, which I then flipped for 2000, 2.5, and I got a lot of 83s, 84s for, you know, 5, 10k, and I flipped them for 20 to 25 to 30k, and I've made a lot of money off doing that. And once I had nothing in my collection, that's what I started doing. So what I do, I filter the overall to minimum 80 to whatever you want, doesn't really matter, and then I put my maximum bid price to the money I have, and I look for bids. As you guys see, I got a Yossi, I got a Leonard, and I got a lot of 80 overalls, which I then flipped, and I made a lot of money off of that. It's very simple, and you could use this this tip, because people are playing games rather than going on the market. Less people on the market, less people playing the game, so you have more chances of getting these deals for much less than you would if you wait till Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, as more people are going to be on and won't care if they waste their time on the market, because they're going to have the full game. So make sure you do this before it's too late. So make sure you do this now. Make sure you sell everything in your collection now, as even if you want to rebuy those players, you'll be able to rebuy them at a discount price, as they're going to be crashing down because the game is going to be fully dropping for everyone. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you guys think of this. Let me know who you packed. Let me know if you've gotten any steals, if you've already been doing this. Let me know everything in the comments. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you're on there. I'll see you guys on next time. Peace.